In this video, we will show you the technique for ventilation with a face mask for adult or child. Position yourself at the victim's side. Place the mask on the victim's face with V shape of the mask on the bridge of the nose. Seal the mask on the face by placing your index finger and thumb closer to the top of the victim's head, forming a C shape along the edge of the mask, and press the thumb of the second hand along the bottom edge of the mask. Using the remaining fingers of your second hand along the bony margin of the jaw, lift the jaw to perform a head tilt, chin lift to open the airway. While you lift the jaw, press firmly and completely around the outside edge of the mask to seal the mask against the face. Give 2 breaths. Deliver air over 1 second to make the victim's chest rise. For adults, give 1 breath every 5 to 6 seconds for a rate of 10 to 12 breaths per minute. For children, give 1 breath every 3 to 5 seconds for a rate of 12 to 20 breaths per minute.